So, thank you for coming to the show. We have a nice program in store for you. I'm not going to spend too much time with words or spend a big part of the music, but thank you for coming out on a day like this. It's dark and dreary. I don't want to stay in bed. But thank you. I'm not going to ask you. This sort of thing, it means a lot. So, I hope you enjoy the songs that we have for you. If there are any songs that you know, feel free to sing along. If there's a time when you feel like, if you feel like you need to dance and sing and clap and all that, do that, okay? Anything is for this performance. Okay? So, hopefully you enjoy the process, the journey we're going to take you on, dig deep, and we want to invite you to this tradition. Of gospel music, and we're going to start with a song called "God's Got a Blessing." Read your name. covers on a movie soundtrack called Fighting Temptations, starring Cuba Gooding Jr. and who was Beyonce Knowles. Special guest by Montel Jordan, T-Bone, rapper, you know. OJ's, anybody?
No?
Angie Stone. No, we don't know who these people are. Never mind. Enjoy the song. It's called He Still Loves Me. They're nobody. They're of no consequence. Let's do this. Now, just a few words. I know I said I wasn't going to say anything, but the sentiments of the song are essentially, in spite of my lack of perfection, in spite of not being excellent at all times with everything I do, not being the best, not being perfect, God still loves me. This song is called He Still Loves Me.
Thank you.
called The Heavens Are Telling, made famous by Karen Clark Sheard.
love it.
Okay, you know, we have one more song with this group. This is Gospel Choir, and I'm going to invite gospel singers to come and join us for this song. And we're going to end this set a little bit more upbeat. This song is called No Limits, Breakthrough. And essentially says, there's nothing too hard, nothing impossible for God. There are no limits. And we can expect a breakthrough. And how many of you, a lot of us need breakthroughs in our lives. The world needs a breakthrough. We have wars and rumors of wars all over the world happening right now. We have people fighting within families. We have people who don't have enough food to eat. The world is in need of a breakthrough. This song is called Breakthrough, No Limits. Made famous by Martha Munizzi.
Thank you, Chris.
Thank you.
which is an all-comers class. No audition necessary. Anybody can join, no matter what your level of expertise musically is, whatever your level of musical experience, that's not bad. Come and sing this gospel. Doesn't matter. What's coming up next is Gospel Ensemble, which is the second of the three gospel classes. Gospel Ensemble is the intermediate gospel choir class. There is an easy audition for this one, a slight, a soft audition for this next class. And we're excited to present for you Gospel Ensemble. Coming up next.
Loosens and breaks everything.
Be Encouraged, written by John P. Keek in the early 90s, you guys. Those are some of the best songs. Let's be real. I might be biased, but hey. Be Encouraged.
Thank you. our GPA boosters, if you will. One of only four schools at the university level that offers gospel music as an accredited class at Western Mississippi. We're doing that right here at the University of Word. Gospel singers. We're going to start with a song called Love Theory. This version was written by Kirk Franklin. However, the original comes from, what's the original, what did he sample Love Theory from?
I don't know.
Yeah, hey, this is a first. This is very rare you ever hear Neil say, I don't know. This man I would take to Jeopardy and I'd put my money on him to his name. He actually said, Oscar, can you believe it? He said, I don't know. You know why he said that? He doesn't have his phone on him. Because he would know in 5 seconds. Anyway, Kirk Franklin, Love Theory. If you know it, go ahead and sing along. If you don't worry about it, it's very catchy. Thank you.
also from a motion picture. Actually, to be fair, it's from a musical, a play, written by someone who, you know, I'm not the biggest fan of, but this song kind of goes kind of hard. It's Tyler Perry. Anybody familiar? So this is from one of his first plays that kind of really popped off, Diary of a Mad Black Woman.
Yeah.
Now listen, let's not get stereotypical over here. But this song kind of goes hard. It's all about understanding that when we cry out, Jesus hears us, and we can rest assured that we're not alone here. And it makes it very clear on who we're speaking of, right? It's a very powerful song, and it just fits perfectly into the plot of the story. And you know, we don't have a screen, otherwise we'd play it for you. But no, we would do that. But one of the few Tyler Perry projects that I would highly recommend. It's a good show, it's a good movie. Actually, bought my parents tickets to go see the play live in Portland for their 30th anniversary. Yeah, and they really enjoyed it. And they said this was their favorite song, which is why we're doing it here. That's one of the reasons. Father, can you hear me?
Yeah!
next song is called Waterproof.
Thank you.
artist in the gospel community. He wrote a song back in the late 90s, I believe. This is early 2000. Early 2000s, called "The Presence of the Lord is Here." All right? It speaks for itself. "The Presence of the Lord is Here" by Byron James.
Oh,
prepare it, audition it for me, make sure it's up to par. And then they get to come and present it here to you. So, for the first time in since COVID, thank you very much, we get to experience one of the students bringing his buddies together and presenting a solo project for you all. And it's like we're back. I really appreciate it. So please, welcome. Where's you at? Let's go.
He Won't Hold You by Jacob Collier. Very, very gospel vocal heavy, and it's a beyond an honor to be able to perform it, especially with these four and in concert here today. So thank you guys. All right, firstly, repeat after me.
shouldn't have to shoulder our burdens alone. We are communal beings, communal creatures, and we are meant to connect with one another. We're meant to be together so that we can share one another's joys and sorrows and burdens and triumphs. And this song simply says, lean on me, whatever it is that you're going through, I'll be there to carry you, catch you when you fall, support you, celebrate you when you have your victories. Simply put, lean on me.
She said,
and join this show with us. We're going to be back in March. We're going to have a very vibrant show for you in March. I hope you can all make it out. Some new songs. Oh, it's going to be a good one. I don't have the exact date. It's week 10 of March. Thank you again. Give yourself a round of applause. Thank you all for coming out. We will see you again soon. Thank you. Oscar the Watson.